were dreaming. What's your name? Well, not even last night's storm could wake you. I heard them say we've reached Morrowind. I'm sure they'll let us go. Quiet. Here comes the guard.
This is where you get off. Come with me. Finally arrived, but our records don't show from where. Great. I'm sure you'll fit right in. Follow me up to the office and they'll finish your release.
Yes, we've been expecting you. You'll have to be recorded before you're officially released. There are a few ways we can do this, and the choice is yours. Very good. The letter that preceded you mentioned you were born under a certain sign. And what would that be? Interesting. Now, before I stamp these papers, make sure this information is correct. Show your papers to the captain for exit to get your release key.
Continue through to the next building and talk to Celestrade. Your papers, please.
I'll make this quick.
Thank you. Dagoth welcomes you, Nerevar, my old friend. But to this place where destiny is made, why have you come unprepared? What a fool you are. I'm a god. How can you kill a god? What a grand and intoxicating
Don't
be so naive. There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Come, lay down your weapons.
You no longer bear the burden of prophecy.